Coupon codes have been around for over a century, with the first coupon code dating back to 1887, which offered customers a free Coca-Cola at their nearby pharmacy. Today, coupon codes can not only be found in paper form, but in digital form as well. In fact, in 2020, online coupon codes surpassed paper coupon codes for the first time. With a huge boost in online sales during the pandemic, 90% of consumers use coupon codes. Coupon codes are a great way for retailers to boost sales conversion rates and increase customer loyalty. It is also a great marketing strategy to grow a social media following or build an email marketing list. Hi, my name is Bobby, and in today's video, I will outline the different type of coupon codes that exist, why coupon codes are so effective and how you can generate them, and how you can distribute unique coupon codes in order to generate more leads, build your email list, and ultimately increase sales. And make sure to stay tuned until the end of this video to know exactly why unique coupon codes are more efficient for your marketing strategy and how you can distribute them effectively in order to track the success of your marketing efforts. So, without further ado, let's jump right in. There are two main types of coupon codes: single coupon codes and multiple unique coupon codes. Single coupon codes are ones that are available to a large group of people and only have one variant. Basically, the same coupon code for all your customers. For example, if Amazon created a huge Black Friday sale with the coupon code BLACKFRIDAY80, they would publish it on their website and their social media platforms for everyone to use. On the other hand, multiple unique coupon codes are unique codes that can only be used once. Basically, one unique coupon code for each of your customers. This type of coupon code is great if you want to build an email list and learn more about your customers in exchange for a coupon code for their next purchase. This is a bit more complicated to distribute, which is why I will show you an amazing method which is just as fun to create as it is to engage with. More on this at the end of the video. Coupon codes incentivize consumers to purchase your products. The customers benefit because they get the product they want at a lower price, and you benefit because consumers are more likely to make a purchase on your website. Coupon codes also increase the overall shopping experience for a product because consumers love to feel like they have received a good deal. A study by the Center for Neuroeconomic Studies at Claremont Graduate University even found that receiving a coupon is actually physically more enjoyable than receiving a gift. Coupon codes also help track the success of your marketing efforts. You can monitor which platforms are generating the most traffic and leads, which can be very useful for future marketing efforts. Further benefits include attracting new customers, re-engaging old ones, gaining market share by offering a lower price than your competitors, and personalizing the overall shopping experience. Which, by the way, is not surprising because 80% of online shoppers are more likely to buy from a company that offers them a personalized customer experience. Generating coupon codes is easier than it sounds, and there are several platforms that can assist you in doing this. First, there are several e-commerce platforms that allow you to generate coupon codes on their platforms already. Some of these include PrestaShop, Shopify, and WooCommerce. However, there are several other e-commerce platforms that allow you to do this as well. Second, you can use external resources like Voucherify, Talon.one, Revlifter, and Unicodo, and many others that can generate unique coupon codes for you. I will leave a very useful link in the description below where you can find a list of websites that can generate unique coupon codes for you. So you have now generated your unique coupon codes and you are ready to send them out into the real world. When you only have a single coupon code for all your customers, distributing them is quite simple. You can post it on different social media platforms, send your customers emails, and your coupon code is ready for everyone to use. However, if you have unique coupon codes that are single use and exclusive for each individual customer, distributing them is a bit trickier. But don't worry, I got you covered. With an engaging online form, you can learn about your customers' preferences, collect their email addresses, and distribute your unique coupon codes effectively, all with just a few clicks and some dragging and dropping. To do this, I will show you how to use Involve Me, which is a no-code content builder that can be used for a variety of different purposes. So let me show you how it's done. To start off, you need to log in or create a free account in Involve Me. Then, before starting a project, we will need to add a coupon code list into Involve Me. So at the top of your screen, you will see a tab called Coupons, and just click on that. In this tab, click on Create New List, and here you can name your coupon code list. You can select which platform it is from. And then lastly, you need to select the coupon code type. So here you have two options, either a single coupon code, which is one coupon code for all users, or you can select multiple, which is a unique coupon code for each user. If you select single, just enter in the coupon code name and under coupon usage limit, enter in how many times it can be used. If you select multiple, you will need to write in the different unique coupon codes that you have, one per row. Just like that. And then just click on Create New. Now that you have your coupon code list, you can create a project. So just head on over to Templates, and under Coupons and Giveaways, you can find ready-made templates where you can distribute your coupon codes. I've already pre-made a template for a Black Friday sale, so I will just head on over to that. So once you are in the editor and you have customized your project the way you want it, it is time to add the coupon codes. So just click on the page you would like to have your coupon code on, and then just drag and drop the coupon code content element onto the page. Then in the editor, select the coupon code list you want to use. You can also customize the error code message for the coupon codes and select if you want to hide the coupon code from your customers. This feature is useful if you email gate the coupon code and want to send it to your customers via email. This is a great marketing strategy because emails with coupons have a 48% increase in their revenue per email. And with Involve Me, you can directly customize emails for your customers, which you can do after you finish your project. So just go ahead and click on Publish. And here you can see the email notification settings. I've already created a whole YouTube video on this setting, so go check that out if you're interested in using this feature. I will also leave some useful tutorials in the description below that you can watch later. And that is how simple it is. So if you're interested to see how your online form will look like, just click on Preview, and here you can see how your customers will see your online form. And once you are ready with your project, just simply click on Publish, and you will get a shareable link, an embed code, and even a QR code for you to distribute your online form. And now when your customers complete your online form, they will receive a unique coupon code in exchange for their email address. You can build an email list for your email marketing, and your customers will receive a unique coupon code. And Involve Me is the perfect tool to help you achieve this. And what's even better is that I have a coupon code for you guys. This discount will give you 2 months for free in Involve Me after you create an account. The coupon code is in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye!